It's a familiar scene in any major city. Busy streets packed with people rushing to their destinations. The color of their skin, hair, and eyes provide a wide, vivid spectrum. Some dress in garb that is not familiar to you, and it intrigues you. As people brush by and sometimes bump into you, you hear them talking to one another in languages that you do not understand, in elevated levels to overcome the white noise of urban living. Streetside vendors call out for your business. The aroma of ethnic food and smoke fills the air, along with the dust and litter of thousands of busy citizens who have seemingly come from every corner of the globe to this thriving metropolitan area. Whether we've experienced the above personally or seen it depicted in film or on television, most all of us can imagine such a panorama in the 21st century. But the description above is not of a 21st century scene. It's the image from the first century, found in Acts 2:5. It was the day of Pentecost, and Luke tells us that there were people from every nation under heaven gathered in the city.
Hi, we're Bob and Carol Marsh, and we want to share with you a new and amazing opportunity in global missions.
Several crucial elements came together in the first century that provided the perfect atmosphere for growth. In the early days of the 21st century, an amazing parallel has developed that provides optimal conditions for Great Commission accomplishment in our day. Back then, the Roman Empire provided relative peace, ease of travel, and a global language that allowed the early church to take root and thrive in an amazing season of global impact. In just a few years, those early believers turned the whole world upside down. Today, the world is once again a place of global travel. We can be anywhere on the globe in a matter of hours. And we live in relative peace. Many of the curtains that divided the world 20 years ago have been torn away. And we are united by a common language. In Europe, Asia, North and South America, and the Middle East, English is the language of education, science, and commerce. In metropolitan areas around the world, people from every nation under heaven gather to work, learn, or seek a better life and new opportunities. For many, this is the first opportunity they have to openly explore the claims of Christ without danger of persecution. This global situation presents the church with a new paradigm in overseas missions, the international church. English-speaking churches in global metropolitan areas attract people from every nation under heaven to explore the claim of Christ, to place their faith in Him, to find a community of loving Christ followers, and to receive training that equips them to reach their neighborhood or perhaps return to their home country with the gospel of Christ. Converge Worldwide has entered into a new partnership with the International Baptist Convention to plant international churches around the globe. The IBC has 50 years of experience in this unique mission, planting English-speaking churches in 27 countries from Argentina to the United Arab Emirates. Converge Worldwide brings one of the best success rates in church planting to the mix.
God has called us. The IBC and Converge Worldwide have commissioned us to plant a new international church in Darmstadt, Germany.
In Germany, Darmstadt is known as the City of Science. It is the home of the European Space Agency, Merck Pharmaceuticals, and a number of globally known universities. The international population that make up these communities is great, and we look forward to reaching them with the good news about Jesus. We bring 15 years of experience to this mission as church planters, church planter coach, and lead team head coach in southeastern Wisconsin. Our vision is to see a new church in Darmstadt and a new movement of church planting around the world. There are three ways you can be a part of this amazing new opportunity for global outreach. First, you can pray. Paul commended the Corinthians because they helped him with their prayers. We desperately need prayer covering as we answer this call of God. You can give. Our goal is to find people who want to be global missionaries without leaving home. By supporting us, you become a partner in this mission. Or you can go. We would love to take a team of Christ followers with us. If you have a heart to reach every nation under heaven, all gathered in a single city, speaking a single language, then consider joining us in Darmstadt. The first century proved to be a time of amazing growth for the early church. This century has many of the same possibilities. Join us, and together, through obedience and faith, we can reach people from every nation under heaven.